So I think I'm a Cleveland beer snob because I've really put in the work. Over the past 10, 15 years, I've spent night after night drinking beer after beer to develop a proper baseline and talent. I feel like that sacrifice is finally paying off with this opportunity.
They're gonna start giving you less beer.
That's fine.